Okay, mission time?
I'm ready for a mission. I'm actually all right. Okay with ammo. I think you pressed the wrong button.
I did. I was gonna reload these guns, and instead I jumped out of the car.
And then you rolled over the car.
Jump in.
I like how you still have the kitty backpack on.
Oh yeah, that makes it look professional.
That really completes the set.
It does, doesn't it? Alright, we have 4 missions.
Just popping everybody's tires as I go by. Pop, pop. Whoop, pop. Oh, jeez. Yeah, literally, the wheel jerks when that thing comes up.
Wow. That dude just went into orbit on my screen. I like it. He's like, thunk, thunk. Bye.
Did you want that car?
I most certainly do. Gimme, get out! Give us a car! Wow, it looked really cool.
I figure we're somewhat close to Saints HQ if you wanted to head that way and save it while I go to the mission.
Yes, I just gotta find it first.
It's a giant pink square down south.
Ah. Down south it is. I will join you shortly.
Alright, I don't know. Yeah. I think I go up here.
I'm gonna say the triangle.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just gonna throw that out. Ow. Man, my drive. Oh, that's my bumper. My driving skills are amazing. I definitely didn't fuck up there. Oh, I should be in Gran Turismo! I'm so good at this! Oh, I'm sure I'll be able to sync up the video and audio to that comment. I say that just as I skid off a bridge.
Oh, I just went headfirst into a cop.
Nice. Well, I found their building. Beep, boop.
Let me know when you're all set. I'm at his place right now.
Okay. Will it teleport me to you? I doubt it. Alright, vehicle is saved.
Okay. I feel like we did this mission, though.
We might have in our previous playthrough.
Because I think this is where we collect hose.
Well, if you chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind, too.
Hello?
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
My guy's voice does not match that of Uncle Buck.
Stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
It's kind of weird because like my chest is bursting through the clothing, so there's just like patches of skin.
Oh, man. Oh, how's it going?
Yeah, we definitely did this already, but that's okay.
Okay, I'll drive.
I was just gonna pick up one pair of hose while you pick up the other.
Oh, that's genius. Okay. I'll just follow this one. Yeah.
Just get this over with, because I know we did this already.
You guys get to see my perspective. This is really insane. Now we're gonna give you a play-by-play action of what we're doing here, folks. Serious business time. First, drive off the road like I'm doing. You want to sneak up behind this building. Don't bother that damn GPS unit. It lies to you. Like the federal government.
This is C to the Yeti Closet Yeti here. I believe a hoe just jacked my car. Oh, wait, no. It wasn't a hoe. It was some other random dude.
Oh, no! No! Ow!
Come on, ladies. Come on, ladies. Come on, ladies. Pick a door. Any door. They all work.
Good job. Now get the hose.
Now get the hose? I just got them.
Now get them again.
Oh.
This time with enthusiasm.
Oh, okay.
Don't shoot.
Oh, my God.
What
random fucking hatchback driving like an asshole pit maneuvered me. I have a pop tire. Ugh. I wish I grabbed my nice car rather than this taxi.
Oh well. We just gotta finish the mission. We can do it. I've got two. The third woman wouldn't come with me.
That's fine. We only need four. I've got two. You've got two.
I got two to make a thing go right. I got two to make...
Oh, God, I'm on fire. I need revival.
Oh, great. Okay. I'll see you. Oh, this is a... You're going to be so proud of me when you see that video. Oh, Jesus.
I believe a car just ran me over. You have 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4.
Got you!
Yeah! One bullet. Oh, and I missed. Ow.
Alright, I'm gonna get my ladies back. I will join you in a second. Yes! Move it, limo.
Yeah!
And we're done. We did it!
Yay!
I drove off a ramp and saved you.
Oh, really? Nice.
I'm pretty badass, yeah.
Badass.
Wait till you see that part of the video. Save me! Okay, vroom! This cop just... There.
Oh, great. Now we're wanted.
He was shooting you in the face! Whatever. Next mission.
Ow. Who the fuck? Who's shooting me?
Who shoots Uncle Buck, anyway?
Some cop. I shot him in the neck. It's okay.
We just did this mission. Hold traffic, right? Whatever, do it again. Oh, a whole bus! Yeah!
Yeah.
Give me the bus! Whatever, I'm getting in this side. Yay, I'm on the bus, let's go! Apparently I'm sitting behind you. On the bus. A little weird. Can't shoot out of the bus windows either.
What?
I know, there's a cop behind you. You gotta shake him with this bus!
Okay.
And by shake him, I mean just ram him.
Sex dolls.
Oh, I'll get him.
I got him.
I'll get the cop car then.
Okay. Ew.
What the hell was that?
That was weird.
Yay, sound effects.
Did I run over something? Are we DJs now?
Here we are. Dinner beat, squeak, squeak. Yay. 92.5, the jizz!
Ew. I don't think so.
Okay. You're driving.
Where are you?
I'm in the back seat.
Oh, hi.
How's it going? I just kind of tell... Oh, go for ass, cop. Oh, this amazing handling of the driver, I can easily hit this guy! Oh, I got his tire! That's a start. Oh, that's safe! Anyone else feeling suicidal? There, got the driver.
We're here.
And he ejected himself from the car instead.
He's doing a deal with a hot dog.
Really?
Yep. Can you take control of that helicopter?
No, it won't. It actually won't let me use those items. They're grayed out for whatever reason.
Get in!
Go!
Grenade! Yeah. I like how we're just doing the deals anyway, even though the police and a gang are right on our asses. We're like, eh.
Yeah, but we're protecting him. It's safe. What could possibly go wrong?
Everything.
Nah. I'll stop everyone. Shut up. Oh!
Damn. That went up real quick.
Jeez. Undercover sting, rescue the dealer from the cops?
What cops? Got him.
The cops are tailing you. Yeah, I'm in the passenger seat.
Let's just kill them, I guess, then.
Deal.
Got him.
Wow.
Grenade.
You win.
Grenades are nice in this game because you actually like throw them in front of your car rather than just out the side. So right. You can actually kind of aim them.
So they're kind of useful. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. It's the only game I know of that does it right.
Right, that has grenades that are worthwhile. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Pretty sure I just broke your arm on that pole.
Those cops just ran into each other, too. It's quite hilarious.
Awesome.
Don't drive towards that.
Shit, we both have the same idea.
Yeah.
That's it? Oh, man.
Alright. I'll get the chicks across the street if you want to get the chopper, I guess? I don't know.
There's a lot of chicks across the street.
I've got a lot of firepower. Not enough, apparently. Ow. I think it's time to leave. It's definitely time to leave. We just left the dude behind us.
The tires are permanently squealing.
Oh, yeah, shit!
Get out of here!
Michael Bay would be so proud!
Oh, why is everything trying to kill us? Just go!
Oh my god, would these tires just pop already?
No. No!
Squeal!
The hell was that? Okay. Upgrade! We did it.
Yeah, that was actually relatively difficult.
Yeah.
But yeah, you were like, I'll handle these ladies across the street, and it's just a sea of red dots on the compass. Okay.
I have a thing for pain, apparently. I like endless waves of mobs just coming right at me.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I played a lot of Contra.
Okay. Okay. Whoa.
Boom.
Okay, that was close. That cement truck says fuck it, and it's hauling ass out of here.
I don't blame it.
Neither do I. Problem is, I want it.
Right, more of a problem for it.
Yeah. He's got a lot of shit, though, like protecting him from bullets. Because, you know, he's a cement truck.
Well, yeah.
Let's get him!
I'll stop him! Oh, he disappeared!
What?
I'm sorry. Aww,
man.
Oh, I found blow up dolls, if that helps you. I mean,
oh, totally. That makes me feel better.
Here we go. Alright. Give me just a second. There's more? No, it's a photographer. What's up with the photos, anyway?
I don't know.
I'm gonna go do it real quick.
I think it's like a collectible. Every time I try to do it, a car comes out of nowhere and runs me over.
Here comes a car to run me over. Go away! Stop shooting at me! They killed the guy that was taking my picture!
Yeah.
Well, I got the credit.
Nice.
Just warming up!
Alright. If you don't mind driving real quick... Oh, hello. Oh, there's a car over here.
I actually want to collect money and go through upgrades real fast.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
As well as ammo.
I'll drive then if you want to upgrade, or whatever.
Yeah, just get in.
Yeah.
I'll just put it on cruise control and see what happens.
Alright! Why not? Nothing bad could happen from this!
I can't see anything, the screen's
me
up.
Either. I can carry more grenades now.
I'm actually really scared.
Oh, God! Shit.
What's going on? I'm actually kind of terrified right now. I think we crashed.
We're safe. We hit something.
We're being sniped.
I can carry more ammo.
Okay, we're being shot at.
Oh, more hourly income. Hmm. All right, gotta make sure I collect cash. Oh, I'm being pulled out of my car, but not before I get my money. Yeah. There we go. Everyone's behind us. You might want to move.
I'm being jacked out. Okay.
Right, I'm heading
they elsewhere. Threw me into the wall, so I just kind of respawned. There we go. Do you have a grenade?
No.
Okay. I'm coming. Get in.
Oh, sweet.
Ow! Did you get in?
You hit me. That's like getting in. There we go.
Jesus. Wait, what's this?
Oh. I'll go see.
Is it safe for YouTube? You go first.
Alright. Start escort.
Oh. Okay. Sure.
It's a mission. Let your clients have some fun. Drive around town and keep the paparazzi away.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Neat. Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Yep. We got a VIP. Oh. We just pick up a girl.
But I can't shoot?
Apparently, she's sitting next to you, so I'm thinking you might be the client. Have fun. They'll give you, like, random stuff to do every now and again, like power slide and stuff like that.
Might want to get it wet first. Okay.
Yep.
Don't worry. It'll slide right in.
Mm.
Yeah, this is definitely appropriate.
Mm-hmm.
Push a little harder.
Yeah.
Bring them to the XXX Theater.
I'm not feeling very pleasurable now.
That's right. Keep that up.
That's right. Nothing'll get me laid more than playing video games.
Yeah.
Take that.
Let's go to the strip club.
All right, take that, clit.
Punch.
Use my plus four dexterity.
Oh, I missed. Oh, critical failure. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Bro.
What do you mean it's the wrong hole?
Oh, my God.
Well.
Definitely going to have to throw up a warning annotation at the start of this video.
Well, warning, this video is better than the first two.
Warning, that is all.
Oh, I think we killed
there we
her.
Go, and what drop them off. Honey. God,
that was relaxing. Yes! Learn something new for I showed her my sweet WASD moves!
Wow, fantastic. Yeah. You showed her your micro?
I did.
Wow.
Holy shit!
Hmm?
She paid me $2,000 to do that. Wow.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, me too. Wait, I thought I was supposed to give them money. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I love this town.
Yay. Get out of the car.
Oh, my God. I just pulled out this, like, bloody fucking old dude.
Sorry.
Oh, start hostage diversion. Go.
Wait, really?
Yep. I got to drive at high speeds to evade the cops.
But there's no hostage in here.
I think
she's dead.
I think she's dead or sleeping.
There's a bullet hole in his head.
He's sleeping. That's where the tranquilizer entered.
I see.
It works fastest if you shoot it directly into the brain.
I kind of
want the body to like start rolling around. Oh God, I gotta speed up before it escapes.
Yeah, if that corpse escapes, fuck it, I'm going elsewhere.
Seconds left.
I'll keep those coppers off you.
I'll stay in the uncommon lane to maximize our respect bonus.
Alright, sounds good. Yeah,
right, we win. Hostage complete.
Wait, stop. Just stop. Where the hell are you? Oh, okay, I see you. Let's get in the chopper! Get out! Come steal this. Come steal the chopper!
I don't know if there's an animation for this. Oh, yep, okay. I got it.
Yeah, get the tree!
Clear the area.
I want in.
I was waiting for you to clear it. I didn't want to get shot up.
No! No!
What?
No! My end! Not the cop car! Okay.
This shit's too dangerous for me to be here. Get the fuck in.
I'm trying. He's going slow as shit. Go! Yes! Shit. Oh no! Oh
boom.
My god.
Uh-oh. We're there in a restricted zone. Let's go the other way. My door's open.
Well, it's totally safe, dude. We're in the air. Gravity doesn't work up here. There is a chopper chasing us.
I'll take him out.
I can't. It won't let me use any of my weapons.
Oh. Well. Do you have a parachute?
I do, actually.
Okay.
You want me to grab a mission first or anything, or?
Yeah. Actually,
I'm pretty safe.
Genki.
Yeah.
Be right back.
What are you doing, dude? Take control!
There's a Genki thing here.
Alright. The thing for the chopper flipped upside down!
The what?
The chopper, it flipped upside down when you hopped out.
Oh.
Yeah, I was like, ah!
Free falling!
Yes. Whee!
It's another super ethical reality challenge.
Yeehaw! I'm so buying this DLC. Welcome to another round of Professor Genki's
super ethical reality climax. Ow! What can we expect from this arena today? Me too, somehow.
Maybe I set you on fire.
Oh, possible.
Guns. Yeah.
Headshots give you more points. Your favorite. In other words, a perfectly normal
Professor Genki arena. That's right. And like any other arena, our contestant can pile up a mountain of cash in a hurry. This contestant, the leader of the Notorious Saints, has had some success in the reality climax already. My bad.
Did you hit the unethical?
Maybe.
You bastard.
I wasn't expecting it. Scared me. No! Wish we had instant replay on that. This thing is doing everything right. The present is now in play. Yay, prizes! Wish we had instant replay on that. The leader of the Saints is proving to be quite the competitor. I see that unethical. Someone so famous. Maybe this will encourage other celebrities to give Professor Genki's a chance. Well, you know, personally, I'd love to see you back in there. Oh, well, you must be a big fan. The present is now in play. Oh, I made it through that. Very impressive.
I'll wait. Yeah, we did it!
Yay! That triggers the hunter.
We got a hunter.
Quite a performance so far. That's never good in any game I play.
Nope. The present is now in play. Although with the two of us, we may be able to there he is. He's coming in from up front. We may be able to farm them since there's two of us.
Okay.
I've got his attention. Oh, no, you do. Whoever doesn't have his attention will just unload a clip into. And there you go.
Oh, that piece of cake.
He's down, finish him, he's worth a ton of points. Professor Genki's super ethical rally climax. Well, Bobby, it's too bad Johnny Gat is taking that big dirt nap.
Hunters. Will this player go for the cash? How many of this beast? Something's still shooting at us.
Yeah, there's more hunters up ahead. We gotta go though. We only have 40 seconds. Oh, okay. There he is. I got him. Do you have a minigun too?
Yep.
Oh, that's why you died so fast. Hunters, right side.
Oh god.
Got one. Quite a performance so far.
Got him.
Running out of time. Drop the fucking gun. Eight. Seven. 6.
Fire! Fire!
Drop this gun!
I think I got it. Last second.
Oh wait, time bonus. There.
Get in here. Wait, did we win? Do we win? I think I made it.
I hit the time bonus.
Okay.
We got another 25 seconds.
Oh, okay. I think I made it in the last second anyway.
Yes!
Wow. Okay, so we made off with a good bit of money there.
Wow.
Nice. Yeah, the hunters are worth a lot.
Okay.
And that's probably what I love most about this, is you can, like, sit there and you can farm hunters at the exit just for more money, because all the money you just take home. So.
Delicious.